Today I am going to teach you how to paint. For that you need paint, a brush, a palette and a cup of water. First take your brush and take some paint in the palette and take gray. Start painting the body with gray. If you feel it is a bit hard, you can actually take a bit of water and mix it like this, so it'll get the nice texture like this. It doesn't need to be very perfect when you paint it. But you have to paint very carefully, because if it goes like somewhere, you made a big mistake. You won't be able to correct it. Thank you. just dry it. So you can take your next color and use it.
And for the flower, I'm taking red color. You can take it in your palette, then use it, color it. So friends, I'm finished with my flower. You can actually give some touch-ups for it to look really nice, like this. So now I'm finished, guys. So I'm gonna take green color and mix it in my palette. So guys, I've finished the flower now. So next I'm going to go to the eye. After you finish one eye, take your colors and so guys, now I'm going to do the ears. So guys, I'm finished the ears, so now I'm gonna go to the eyes. Thank you. to finish with the mouth, so the last thing to do is the eyes. So friends, I'm going to take blue and black for the eyes.
So please subscribe Nayati Rocks and click the bell button. Bye bye.